Hello and welcome to the stream. We're back here with Mono. We're gonna finish that up today, or at least have most of it done. The background shouldn't take too long. You know how it is. But let me hold on. Hello. Alrighty, so I did a posty post on the stream. I like to wait a little bit just so I could see how the stream's doing and where is my tablet? Because sometimes it wants to be stupid. Sometimes it doesn't want to be stupid, so I don't know. It's weird. But anyway, here we are at Mono. I'm really happy with what it is so far. Let's see. We need to finish his little legs, and Mono himself will be done. So we're actually not quite to the. What happened? We got too close. Too close to the pixels. One more. There you go. So yeah, the hands, not too bad. Very interesting. So let's do this. Okay. By the way, like always, this is my brush panels right here, and my layers panel right here. You can't see it. I don't know why, but oh well. So let me pull it some footsies on him. And if you hear something making noise, that's my AC slash heater. Right now it's, it's whatever it needs to be because it's seasons changing, so. Here you go. Let's see a little bit more. It's always odd doing like a front facing foot. Because depending how much it's facing, it'll have like one point a little bit more or less. It's just kind of funny. Alright, so I'm just gonna fill it in. And by the way, by now, I have actually today. I forget sometimes this is live, but today I have posted 6 on Etsy, so you guys can buy it if you so choose. She looks pretty awesome, I must say. But yes, I'm sure everyone wants a little crazy child in their home. And Mono, of course, will also be up for sale there as well. And the link there is on the screen, just so it's easier for you guys to go. I don't have to keep saying it. It's like, yes. Da-da. All right, fill in the tootsies, fill in the tootsies, tootsies, tootsies. Like usual, we're listening to different things, but I think we're kind of listening to the same genre at least today, so that's something. All right, let's get this. All right, this is the sort of darkness, so I'm gonna put the hair. Oh, wait. I need to put. Pain pressure. Pressure. see, no, this is the inside, so that'd be the darker middle time. Because of the, this is a bone, and on the other side of this is a bone. The leg bone's connected to that other leg bone. See, we're not gonna make too much details. Six didn't have too much details on her titsies. They're like so tiny. Like, I'm surprised how much detail I got into the hands. Like, you got some tiny tootsies, man. Tiny tootsies. Being so close to this, like you see so many pixels and everything, it's hard to see like just exactly how it looks. So definitely, I'm gonna check it out from far away in a second. Oh, it's so weird because on the last session that we had, apparently some parts are muted because of copyright, which doesn't make sense because that's the whole point of why I downloaded the app of like copy, like that you could use freely with no concerns over that on Twitch, but you know, like I don't know, I just didn't like certain ones, I don't know why. It's like, well, okay. And of course, since I wasn't like listening to the whatever was playing, it's like I don't even know what it was. It's like, it is what it is. Alright, let's go out. See what it looks like. This one needs a little bit more darkness, and I need to seal that in. See, footies. I don't mind this foot. This foot is having issues. Thank you. should be a little bit better. Heal. Beep. There you go. So like make an actual heal there. There you go. Then it could also be like the sketch behind it is messing me up a little. But that is right. Alright, now we are done with like Mono himself. We're gonna move on to like his where he's standing and his background. Oop, stretch, stretch. Get some water. Do, 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 do. Alright, and then I want this to be like the dark, this dark navy that he got at the front, and then hold on, too close, there you go. Yeah, this one I want. I need a bigger one, there you go. Somebody wants me. There you go. Yeah. Alright, and then we're gonna put, of course, the black. Put on. Oh, okay. I was like, who is it? Who be? Alright, we're gonna put some black here. Alright, let's get closer. Closer. Closer, my child. There you go. Tootsie, tootsie, yes. Tootsie. There you go. Still really haven't gone back into the game and find like the hats that I missed or whatever. But that's okay. Cause then the weekends, this past couple of weekends I've been kind of busy with other stuff. It's kind of scruffy right now, but like everything, you just gotta wait, be patient. I did look up theories about this game. The one I liked was that everyone was in their own nightmare. And Six and Mono are kind of special. And that they have some sort of control over their nightmare. But yeah, I thought that was a very interesting concept. Interesting theory, I should say. Okay. this off. It's taking forever to fill it up. Like, we don't got time. I gotta finish this. Still not sure about the amount of times and the days that I want to be streaming. So that's why if it's like kind of all over the place, it's like I'm still trying to figure that out. We got it covered, so now is to finesse it, make it beautiful. All about the blend. Alright, and this is pretty dark. How about that? Some of this in there, you know. There you go. Go back to the blick. Mm-hmm. Gotta fix this a little bit. So, the tootsies probably need to be a little bit darker. We'll see. Like usual, I kind of wait for the last details to go back and kind of merge them a little bit better. Let's save. It's like, Alright, now we're gonna go on to the actual background popper, so I'm going to make a new layer and get us. I actually do want to use this blue again. And I wanna, because I want to be like red and blue, sort of like veiny. You know, like the human body, essentially. And let me put this behind there so I don't get confused. Now, let me do this side first. Okay. I like with six, I don't like the background could be a little uneven and sketchy like that. Because I want mono at the end of the day to stick out, you know. So I'm not too worried about the background being a little funny. Alright. Now, actually, let me turn this off. Here, then, yeah, go back up. So around here, and then let's put the pin. Nope, there you go. Thank you. I got that. Now I'm going to get a red. Let's see what kind of grids. Maybe that for now. Not bad. I just don't want to be like super crazy red, you know. Get a little bit in there. And then this is the hill of another, so let me get this. Yeah. So it'll be y'all. Mm-hmm. I need the Zibu. I just don't want it to look pleasant, you know? It's like, this thing is kind of creepy and gross. Like, I want to put some veins in there and everything. See what's happening. Yes, there you go. It's doing good. It's doing good. I like it. I mean, I don't because it's gonna be gross looking, but I like it. Let me see. There you go. Because of course we don't want to lose our focus, which is, you know, what's his face, Mono. You know that one kid. Let me zoom out because we're too close. Too close to the pixels. Too far away from the pixels. Okay. Sure. I don't know what I want to do with that one yet. What color do I got? Red. Why'd I get red first? I don't know. I was like, what am I doing? Yeah, silly goose. There you go. get in there. Do it the faster way. Boop, 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 boop. Let it in, feel it in. Boop, 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 boop. It's beautiful. Just putting like pin pressure, by the way. Nothing super crazy. Boo red. Alright, and then we'll do this one, I guess, and then that one next. Mm-hmm. put something in between so they don't all mesh together. So for here, here is fine. Maybe it's fine here. Let's see, there I want it to stand out a little bit, so I'm gonna fix that. Okay, put it back on. Okay. We gotta put red on this guy. Lump. Which lump do we go with? Look at the sketch after we're putting the final details on this monstrosity in the background. so I know which eyes that I was gonna do. See. gotta put the boo. Zaboo, boo, boo. Just slowly go crazy. painting. Alright, let's look how it's looking at. Yes, yes, gorgeous, gorgeous. Okay, I like that you can still see him. He's still the focus, so we're doing good so far. Sometimes Photoshop doesn't want to do bigger brushes. It's like, nah, I don't wanna. Alright, and then we're gonna get red again. You know the thing by now. Nope. It's almost break time. But I wanna get the eye done. Thank you. Zebu, of course. You know the song and dance by now. Oh god, I was watching Kung Fu Hustle Enter the Fist, which is in a very old game, old movie. It's like a spoof on, how do you call it, karate movies. But it is hilarious. And it's on YouTube, free with ads and stuff. But I love it. Like, it's so stupid. But, like, in a good way. I'm probably like, what? Save, and I got two more things, and then like the merging and details of it. Actually, the details of the background go first, and then we'll merge it. But yeah, I'm happy with it so far. I can't wait till it's all together though. Alright, so I'm gonna take a little break, and then we're gonna come back and yeah, try and finish this. Enjoy the music. Hello again. Welcome back. Here we are again. I have pet my fluffy one and walked a little, so it's time to begin again. Oop. Anyway, so we're gonna go in here. This one's a little hidden. Alright, let me actually turn this off. I do intend to put like black or something in between them, because I don't want to lose that they're separate entities. Listening to soundtracks today. Can you guess which soundtrack I'm listening to? Gosh, I can't believe how much time's already passed. So, I don't know. We might not finish it today. Goodness. It's crazy to think about. Like, edit? I don't know why. I guess because I do the like the blending later, then like if it was on pen and paper, I'd do it like all together. So I don't know. It does take me a little bit longer than it usually does, like if it's just something tangible, like a canvas or something. I like with anything, you know, you practice it more, the faster you get. Yeah, I need to. Unfortunately, I can't spend the extra time today finishing it together. Because I need to walk my fluffy one. That is very important. She needs her exercise. And it's nice to be outside right now. It's actually finally starting to come together. Like. Spring should be. Should have turned off my AC while I was on break. It's like, oh, I gotta get cold. One day, it'll either be cold or hot. It will choose something, and we won't have to wonder about it. So I don't know if this will do it. so. Because in Photoshop, you can't pull something to the side and still look at it. So I'm just gonna look at it in pieces. So that I know where I put the lumps and stuff. excuse me. Yeah, I'm not dying or anything. It's just allergies. Allergies suck. Let me see. Well, that was close enough. There you go. I was like, that's fine. Alright, and I want to do a brighter red. I just don't want it to look good, you know? Like, this is something that's kind of ugh. Like, you know, I don't want it to be beautiful. Like, I do, but don't. Alright, so right here is one. Oh, beautiful. Put that there. Oh, there's a gross one here. There you go, and then here. Yummy. See, it's coming together. It's beautiful. Little ones here. Oh god, calm down. Calm down, brush. Oh. Gets excited, or I get excited, one or the other. There you go. There you go. Look how beautiful this is. It already looks kind of gross. I mean, that's the point, but. Remind me of little mushrooms though. It's beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna There you go. Drawing on the wrong layer. It's okay, that layer gets thrown away afterwards. It's kind of fun to make like little gifs of like the beginning layer and then the finished layer. It's like, wow. Look at those chicken legs, and then they became this hideous creature. Well, you know, that could be said for this one. I don't know, sometimes you gotta make that though, you know? Gotta feel. Feel it. Alright, I'm going to outline the eye while I'm here. Like, so I know where the eyeball is. Alright. Now I need to move this again. There you go. Oh, that's a set. I was like, an eyeball? Okay. Look how beautiful it is. So beautiful. I mean, there is some beauty in, like... Do it again. There you go. And, kind of grotesque kind of things, or I don't know, there's some sort of beauty in it. I mean, that's the whole point of the game, really. It's like, it's like, it's horrible, really, but it's also very beautiful. Coming together, stumbling together. Alright, and now we gotta go pull this down. The last one. God dang it. It's like, wrong layer. Do 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 There's a little vein here. All right. Now I can get rid of the sketch and just concentrate on this. So let's go back to our beginning creatures here. We're gonna make it look beautiful. Dun, dun, dun. All right, and then go into our color. Alright, and I wanna put it again, something that's kinda gross. Or you know. Let's see, where is our light here? Our light is kind of like in front of him. It's a weird spot. And get some red and change it up, and then I'm gonna put it really dark. We gotta go back to these. Thank you. slowly coming to life. There you go. Filling it out very nicely. I guess I'll do these two as well. Just gonna walk a doodle there. Yeah. Why not? Well, this is gonna grow a little. We got all of them filled out, so let's go to the shine. Alright, and now we gotta put the darkness. The darkness in. Yes. It's beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Alright, let's look back. Oh, beautiful. Yes. It's beautiful. Alright, let's do the veiny veins and the eyes. Nice name. Alright, so the veins. Oop, too close. Too close. There you go. Make it like make the thing a little bit larger. There you go. Yeah, this is definitely one of those paintings that I would definitely question if I had too much power. I was like, should I be making this? I was like, sure. Thank you. Let's see, let me put there you go. Ba ba da ba do ba do ba 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 ba. There you go. Let's look. Yeah. It's beautiful. Alright. I don't remember if I save, so again we save. Alright, now to the eyes. There we go. Alright, what color? I might just do a tad bit darker, because I don't want the eyes to stick out too much either. Alright, let me see. Okay, and then we're just gonna put more black on the edges and stuff. Yeah. Okay. Okay, a little. Hold on, let me get this. Oh, he's looking this way. Out. Okay. All right, let's finish the eye. Oh, come closer, child. Do a glow. All right. Yeah, I don't want to make the eyes white, because have anything white. And so it'll stand out so much. So we'll see what it looks like later on. Because right now, meh, they're okay. They're okay eyes. Luckily they're not too crazy. So I'm happy about that. But they do need some more work. Alright, so it's coming together. I think what I don't like about the eyes is that they're standing out a little too much. I don't know. We'll see. I've also been looking at this for, you know, of course, 2 hours, so I always gotta step back for a bit and see what's going on. But I'm happy with the little things. The veins, not so much, so I might cover those because I feel like it's already kind of implied that it's kind of gross. with like the little spots and stuff. So I think I'm going to delete the veins just because they're very distracting otherwise. In fact, I'll do that right now. Let me see. I'm gonna put it in a jar. Alright, here. It's just so distracting and I don't like it. So let me see if I can. Can I pick it down? Take it down, take it down. Here we go. There. And take this off. I'm gonna put it here as well. There. Yeah, I'll fix that later. But, and this. There. Now we'll see. Yeah. I like it definitely better without the veins. And the eyes. Okay, yeah, the eyes look better now that the veins are gone. I like them a lot better. I don't know, it's the little things, man. But, so yeah. That'll be it for this stream. Next stream is actually the day where we put everything together. Right now, like, especially with the eyes, they're just kind of, you know, put the base and all that sort of thing. But we definitely need to merge them together. Right now they're two separate. So that's definitely what we will be doing next time. And I look forward to it. So yeah, it looks like, because, you know, every style of art has, like, their time period. And it looks like there's 3 streams per, like, digital painting. If they're 2-hour streams. So, we should finish the next one in the next, stream. We should finish the final details in the next stream. Yeah, there you go. It's like, use your words. But yeah, so, we're almost there, though. We got the base down, colors are looking good. I'm very happy with it, and I just can't wait till they're all together, and it looks pretty awesome. So I'm excited. But thank you guys so much for watching the stream, and definitely check out my Etsy if you want to see like other stuff I've done, and of course buy some stuff as a memento. And it's really, I don't do a lot of fan art, so like the fan art that you see there is what I do on Twitch. So otherwise everything is, you know, cutesy and happy and my style kind of thing. But so yeah, check it out, you know, give me a thumbs up or whatever it is on Etsy, a little heart. But thank you guys again, and yeah, I can't wait, it's looking good. So the next stream, we'll finish, exciting. But